Hi, I'm Tim Whitehead, host of the Mission Compass radio show, your guide to the Great Commission. But for my day job, I serve here at Galcom, where we go around the world putting in radio stations in some of the most remote areas on Earth, where we build solar-powered fixed-tune radios and audio Bibles. You might think, what a weird way to do missions. Well, it's our part. It's our little niche, because to fulfill the Great Commission, it takes the whole church, the whole body of Christ with their unique gifts and abilities. So we do this little part, the hardware, and we look for partners, other parts of the body that can provide the content in the local languages and contextualized. So this week, we're talking to our partners from Far East Broadcasting in the Ukraine, Ina Tsaruk and Igor Sereda, who are on air, on the radio, they're doing social media, they're on TikTok, any way that they can reach the people in their community with the gospel. You want to tune in, maybe they'll inspire you with ways that you could reach out with your skills and abilities to tell people about Jesus Christ. So for our friends down in Kingman, Arizona, visit The Way Radio, 7 a.m. Sunday mornings. If you're not in Kingman, visit our website, galcom.org, hit the update page and look at the listings there of where we are. And if we're not in your area yet, just come back to our page here, our website on Monday, visit our Facebook page, Spotify, wherever you like to listen to radio, and you can listen to the program there. So that's the Mission Compass presented by Galcom International.